ソードアートオンラインメモリーテクラム。リンクスタート。
Hello guys, welcome back to Ushi Gaming Channel. So this is my third account, and let's see the news today. Okay, the new thing today is this: Happy Christmas, more diamonds. Christmas campaign number 2. First time 50% of different elemental scout every day with Christmas record crystal. Really? All the elementals 11 scouts are 50% off for the first time. Wow. Okay. During the period, different elemental scout will be available. You get a Christmas record crystal max 10, which you can do Christmas record crystal scout guaranteed 4 stars plus with 10 pieces needed. Okay. And there is Happy Christmas pack. Okay, 400 diamonds and record crystal, one time record crystal, and then unlock skill slot rainbow essence. Okay. The price is not cheap though. Today is Sunday, by the way, and the ranking event gone. Actually, this account managed to get rank 4, yay, somehow, with 31 seconds. The rank 1 is 20 seconds, which is kinda insane, I think. And my other accounts, all of them got into the top 10, except the Ushi 2 account. The Ushi 2 account was at 13, if I'm not wrong. The rest are top 10, and my first account also got rank 4. So two accounts got rank 4, the rest are top 10, except one, which is the Ushi 2 account, got 13. Okay, I think it's because of I didn't try hard enough in that account. Okay, anyway, my plan in this account is to do weapon scout on the Black Friday banner for the dual blade, because I want a dual blade for this Christmas rain. Not sure if we are going to get a light elemental dual blade later on the memory fragment exchange shop, but I will do it. You know, the elemental scout is actually really interesting, but I think this one kinda more important, because the only dual blade I have in this account is that Celestial Dancer Yuki's dual blade, and it doesn't have any MP reduction. So if I can get any of these swords that have MP reduction, it is awesome. Okay, let's try it. Okay. Who knows more than one? And it is also awesome if I can get Tropical Kirito's dual sword, because it is dark element and it has MP reduction, which I can use to my Celestial Dancer Yuki. Come on. Wow, what is this? Oh, so many browns. Come on. Da 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 da. Please, become pink. Become pink. Whoa. Ah, rain. Okay, it has an FMP reduction. Okay, that's not the guaranteed one. That's the good news. This account doesn't have that raindrops rain. I really want her, but okay. The RNG didn't allow me to have her, I think, in this account. Well, I have her in some of my other accounts though. Okay, is this a guaranteed one? Whoa! Nice! Okay, Anniversary Kirito's dual sword and Rain's dual sword. Okay, that's great. Two weapons. Okay, that's awesome. Yeah, the Christmas Rain is really good, by the way. I used her on the ranking event on my other accounts, and she is extremely good in my opinion. Okay, so now let's do the daily limited time event quest. And don't forget, today The Master Plus One for Gift from the Snowy Sky is going to be available for the first time. Okay, let's do this. Okay. All win characters because the boss is art. Well, I can use Yui for the mitigation character, but, well, this one is kinda not that dangerous, so I think it's okay even without those. Okay, go Sreya. Go Sreya. And then Lipa. Lipa. Okay, didn't even need to use my mate Lipa at all. Okay. So don't forget to do this, guys. You will need to get the Christmas stockings for the gold medals. Okay. So, I did mine today. And also for the ranking event, my UchiX account, in the end, managed to get 33 seconds without any stun characters, without Bright or the 5 stars Christmas characters at all. Well, I used 4 stars Rain and she is pretty good. So I think that's all for now guys, thank you for watching and good luck for your scouts and see you again next time, bye bye. Sword Art Online Memory Defrag Global Punch.
Thank you for watching, don't forget to subscribe if you haven't subscribed now, leave a like for your closest video and see you again next time, bye bye!